Dubious Khan here, and welcome to I Can Explain Everything, the show where I take the concepts and questions that you send me and try to put them in terms that everyone can understand. Since it's the holiday season again, I've decided to go ahead and tackle a couple of questions that I've noticed keep cropping up again and again this time of year. Just some really confusing things. Or at least, confusing to those of us here in the United States. Case in point, today's question comes from Brother Grimace, who would like to know what Boxing Day is and what it's all about. To the whiteboard!
Boxing Day is a holiday typically celebrated on December 26th. It is observed in countries such as the UK, Canada, Hong Kong, Australia, New Zealand, and South Africa. The actual meaning of the term Boxing Day appears to be lost in the mists of time. There are several explanations for the term, but none are considered definitive. The most common explanation appears to be that it used to be customary in Britain for employers to give their servants or tradesmen that they did business with a Christmas box on the day after Christmas, which was typically filled with money or gifts as thanks for services rendered throughout the year. Other explanations can be traced to the ancient pre-Christian Roman holiday Saturnalia, where for one day masters and slaves would switch roles. Gift-giving was part of the celebration and may have influenced the later tradition of boxing and presenting gifts to people of lesser status. There is also a later tradition in the early Christian era, wherein metal boxes were placed outside church doors to collect special offerings for the feast of St. Stephen, which also falls on December 26th. The term could also originate in the Middle Ages, which is as far back as recorded history has of the tradition of giving money and other gifts to the needy and in service positions, but the exact origin is unknown. It is believed that this tradition spawned from the alms box placed in places of worship to collect for the poor.
These days, Boxing Day is largely a bank holiday in those countries that observe it. It's also become something of a major shopping day, similar to Black Friday in the US. There's also quite a bit of sporting events that are scheduled on this day. Everything from soccer and rugby matches, to fox hunting, to prize fighting. Thus, giving Boxing Day yet another possible definition. Go figure. I'm Dubious Khan, saying there's nothing that can't be explained. Except possibly why people keep insisting on putting lyrics to the Carol of the Bells.